The shield never goes away. He'll go away. He got like three of them in his deck. Yeah, he definitely would have lost if I was still in the game. What map is it? Damn. How many the devices I got left? Spamming voice lines like it really did something. Thank you. finna run January. Or Jill. Let's see how the team shapes up. I can see why he's getting frustrated, because he's envisioning the build in his mind of how this asshole's got his cards set up. That only makes you mad when you think about it. Okay, she's got January. Cool. You got Jill. Nah, run Jill. I got into the habit of running bags on people. I got the backpack on Jill, backpack on Tyrone. You got that every hit criticals on the ground and increase durability for weapons. Let's go. It's a baby against a whole team with everybody over level 60. Let's go. Two of us finna error out. To these baby masterminds. It's all right, man. No, bro. She doesn't even have all the equipment.
Inferior physique. But I'm interested in your love.
Need to find a way out then. Okay, that's fine. I can fix this.
And I just took my shockwave off. But I can buy flashes. And she's running zombies. Let's go. She doesn't know what she's doing. Downstairs, y'all go that way.
I'm surprised it took you that long to find. I made that one easy for you. The bliss of murder. Of the soaring ecstasy, the shedding of the lip jokes without my name.
Ooh, somebody got smart watch on. There's herbs everywhere.
A key to open the path to further.
Hell, that's economy 101. Not much money you spend on herbs that ain't nobody dropping them. Once again, ask for you guys support to donate your flashes to Martin. Nice.
I don't like these.
don't even think I need a shotgun, but I'm gonna get one anyway. What are you trying to get? I dropped the quick. Okay. There's an ivy in there. Come at me. She thought it was gonna happen. That's right, you don't know what was gonna happen. That's why you thought I could just control my zombie and attack Martin. Greener. Don't do that. Thank you. Hey, if I'm Martin, I can walk over traps as long as I'm not running. Ooh, a flash was on the ground. Nice. I know, Alex, I know. I'm gonna leave with 12 minutes. I know. Go ahead and swarm us with zombies and traps. Do it. Do all that stuff. Watch as everything you do is thwarted. Groovy. We'll be right back. I didn't either. Some of them are getting eight. That's did all you could, doggo. You did all you could. Got real lax. We had 12 minutes. We weren't really worried about nothing. Thank you. Oh, he does. It was, the whole movie was cringe. He did. Let's hear it for the girls. So far, so good. The zombies are weak. Ugh, I can get the money too, though. I got a lucky charm on. No, please stop. Flies on me like crazy. Thirty-eight credits in the first round? Damn. Our economy is booming.
Yes. I have
That's fine. I gotta drop my key off anyway. Iframes. Putting down all these weak zombies. They just time, baby. They just time. These zombies are paper thin. And there's gonna be shotguns on them. Get my damage off of him. Boy, how do you keep almost doing that? She don't know if she's getting milk for resources the more she does this. A teleporter, that's cool. I'm glad I set that off now. Teleported?
Your deaths will be further evidence. This research and its byproducts are too dangerous for this world. Now it will be easier to end this.
I dropped a supply zombie back there. Crawling to the you got teleported again? Come on, I'm going down again. keep getting teleported back here.
We got
an enormous amount of time, but I'm tired of getting teleported. Ooh, free. Where's Yurik?
Just let it take you.
Back there, I see him now. God damn it! Just now, but the good thing about it is we both of the there's two security devices over here. She did this on purpose so she can flood this area with zombies. I got a flash, a molly, an enhancement spray, and there's a burger. zombies. Nice. Right before it bit me, I saw Jill's leg come up. Boy, we've been there for like 10 minutes. Like, no joke. All the supplies on me chasing. She can spawn those, by the way, if y'all didn't know already. Bitch, we could just milk time like this. Just try not to use too many shotgun shells. You know, every time I use my ult, I'm getting free stuff. I done used it twice since I've been in here. Anybody need herbs? I got free herbs. I know we getting resources like crazy. To the left. Leave that horde over there. Oh my god, you just did this. Oh my shit! Where? She needs y'all to come in here now. I really had crazy resources, but I couldn't give them to nobody. Like, I had like 350 packs of ammo. Yeah, we needed somebody to clear the herd. I'll run Val next time. I just want to get a dub with Jan right quick. That would have been it. I had so much resources. I had like 400 credits. Like, I had everything I needed. Yeah, cause I got Lucky Charm on too, because we had hella credits. We just couldn't clear the shit. I can say, this the same bitch? Might as well be. Let's get our redemption. The Martin's 282. So we're in good company. Hope you know that Shockwave is 150 now. Still see them.
I hope you go down easily.
Screw you.
Let me start with the shotgun this time. Sheesh.
You may be slightly nearer to freedom, but
I got an infection spray. Alright.
Activated.
I said something.
Yeah.
bitch! I got teleported. Alright, I'm trying to hurry up and get back over there now. Ambush. Slip. Fuck you. That ambush shit is so bogus. They just jump up and bite you immediately and they're invincible for a while. Standing guard at the core. Scan it. What is behind me? Ah, the mastermind chasing me. Fucking dickhead. Leave me alone. Now we're what's this? Jesus. It was big and it was horrible. Time. And we just got a dub on a pretty much same type of a net, same level and everything. It said she was a little worse because she had the ambush. Yeah, she was worse. I think every time you kill one of her supply zombies, you give her points towards her next moves. And we were killing them like crazy. I think I killed at least three of them just in area two. It's ridiculous. They don't always have good stuff. Like sometimes they'll like just have like a first aid and some ammo. I got one that had a minigun in it. I ain't seen nobody shooting acid rounds. You should have told me you were out of ammo, because I literally had so much ammo. More than I could carry. Yeah. This is not prison stage. Jill's great with the two buff, but with the sticks. Yeah, she's a little bit better than Sam when it comes to swinging the bat. Yep.
Ready to do this.
Val's leaving goodies behind. Find a grenade on the way over here. I'm going to check the exit. Okay. That's bullshit. Jesus. We're gonna die in this. He level 3'd the door on us. Yeah, let's keep spawning shit in here. He dropped it? That's what I recommend anyway.
I still have more tests to run on you.
Especially hard seeing that it's Spencer. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm already on it.
Do not think you have achieved anything. I have more traps ahead.
Hit the plank!
His core is incredibly weak. He put all his focus on everything else. He ain't put no, he's definitely not running super cores. Holler if you need help. Coming to neck bite you. Nope. He tried to use the camera that was way back there up the stairs. I can see you still. Tinkling. I mean, you just cheesed the cores. I didn't go nowhere near any of the cores. I was shooting them through pockets. I've been on his team a few times. A good few times. Messing me up in real life, but it don't mess me up. Like the blinding hurts my human eyes, me. when the game has real life consequences. I just bought it. Cause I did not want that quick draw.
Your freedom will not be so easy to earn.
So good, and I have to deal with level 3 doors. Shit. over taking 5 to 6 shoulder bashes to get through doors with my January. I thought you like to use melee with a firearm specialist, and surprisingly, Becca's very good with a bat. You see how fast she swings it? She swings it like Tyrone. Well, I know that. Yeah, man. None here but that supplies on me. Now, one thing that would have helped maximize this, if I'll take it, if they could drop armored supply zombies, that would be annoying. Watch out for traps. Resources are stupid right now. Thank you for your help. What is it? What? The grenade? I'll take the grenade. Okay, Val, you happy? Just stabbing at the fool. I take this grenade, damn it. I just bought the rider and it didn't even break my bank in the least. Look what I'm pulling out the box. I mean, after the Ryan came out, I was like, what's the spark shot for when you can get a crit of 3,000 with the riding? I took out that camera on the left side of it. Oh shit. Look at me, part of a team. Oh, fucking A. Anything else? It's either that or elusive. No, you get your barge. It's his passive. The Dr. Tyrone is one of his passives. That's what I'm running right now. It's like you're doing that instead of like elusive or damage reduction or the other one. You get, no, it's I get second wind instead of elusive. It's on his it's his third tier thing. Yeah, you have to give it the critical down criticals. Spencer. Back when Sam was a tank. Technique. Like the damage keeps ramping up every time you get a hit off.
You should enjoy this. I expect you get bored if you don't have someone to fight.
Friend, my friends, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Nope. I got Lucky Charm on my Sam. Real though. That dash punch. You want to just shoot me out like that? So you need blue herb.
Let
I'll be a repair kit over here. Yeah. That's the one that sits, isn't it? Yeah. Check out this camera. That was delayed as hell. Our economy should be pretty decent. I've been picking up credits, and I know that
do not think you have now has. I have more traps ahead.
Why do I got four herbs? Disconnected. Spencer was not happy. That's a dub. I see too many people use that door that's on the right of the when you exit out of the safe room. I usually take that door when I'm Tyrone. I'll just rush down that hallway and be already on that pod. Speaking of Tyrone, it's time for Dr. Tyrone. I can do it. My setup is currently like the bottom thing is, can go is like it's a greatly decreased duration of negative and restraining effects, so I can just, it's interchangeable. I'm all about economy. Like if two other people are using Lucky Charm, I'll run that. I'm flexible. Yeah. Nikolai is very flexible. Get through these doors and get glue gunned. Right.
I provide great assurances to my clients. You will fear and you will die.
We walk on sand spurs. This guy's got nothing that can scare us.
Oh,
sound of that. Yeah, it hurts. It takes as much ammo as the fucking Lightning Hawk now. Then you just put it back to where it was. It's like, damn, the shotgun already hurt our economy to begin with. Y'all gonna make it hurt more? Nemesis is coming, y'all. Ouch! Please stop. What are you doing that for, man? Oh, just because he wanted to do something to us right quick. Like, drop Nemesis right there. He's got it right now. It's gonna happen real soon. I can't see. There's no credits in here. I almost missed that. Let's grab. That's another reason I'm really endorsing Lucky Charm now. I feel nothing happened. Get out of here. Get out of here. I heard him running towards the room. Fucking bitch! That's with the restraint. Why are you shooting so slow from Arden?
I will adjust my plan. Raven.
I would like to say as a group, but my mother always told me never to.
Ryan's trying to run. I mean, Marge is trying to run at Ryan. Like, you're not Val. You're not January. Fuck you. Damn it. I got 2.5 stacks, and that means 29 rounds. Drawing. It's pissing me off that I got a shotgun and Martin doesn't. Martin's trying to take out the fucking pie with the... Thank you. Right. My finger was on the button. It was, you want to confirm? It was like, I'm not risking another nemesis drop.
I'll be back.
One more and it would have been it. There would have been no saving that. Mario would have got hit with a launcher. Missing. It's something I'm not doing at all. Oh. It said I'm done. It just dropped me out of the game. I still see stuff happening. So I'm still here, ain't I? I said it. Running around with that damn riding. Like he was shooting cores with it. Like that. Becca and January are like the best with it. And Val can work with it too. Like it gets good head crits after they've been scanned. But I was getting, I took out a Tuffy with my Val with one shot to the head and it took like 3,000 or something. Man, that's why like you take that shot and switch to your quicker gun. Like you can't just rely on just the riding with nobody for real. Pretty much the same way with the electric knife. Yeah. More than January? Speaking of which. Taking out this camera. Fuck! Damn it. So that last one, I didn't even have to pick up nobody fast. Like I was running my medic. We gonna switch characters. You Tyrone and I'm Val. It's still doing pretty much the same team except there ain't no Martin. Rounds translates into 12 rounds. That's horrible. With my Val. Let's try to open the door like I was turning around. I got it. 1, 2, 3. Got more time this time. The last time we had like almost 6, but that's cool. It's on the other side of the platform. Just run across. Me and Becca annihilated that pot, that core. Hell, we actually had way less time at this part. Taking out cores in 10 seconds build. Damn, we locked that Nikolai down. He only got 2,000 points. That's it for me. Later, guys. Good playing with you. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate you. Don't forget to follow because your boy sends all the time. And don't forget to tune in when your boy streaming because your boy needs viewership to grow. You know you gotta see this face. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye. Oh, that Marvel Avengers is coming. It's on the way.